Hey everyone, welcome back to the channel of Darkhawk Central. Today I will be talking about a widely controversial issue, and that is Battlefront 2. I think it's safe to say now that Battlefront 2 isn't doing that well based off of past titles in its launch and opportunities for post-launch. Much of the opinions against the game also happen to be shot towards EA, the publishing company. Before, I had stated my opinion on the loot crates that were once in the game. I had said that I didn't really mind them. Yes, they were in the game and a potential way for some people to get advanced star cards and upgrades, but I have never looked into loot crates or any microtransactions personally, so like any other game, they didn't matter to me. Choices that have been questioned by the community have continued, as well as the negative response from consumers. It's unfortunate that Disney, the owner of Star Wars, had to be put in this bad light. And based off of the post of a Reddit user, the idea of Disney removing the rights of Star Wars from EA has surfaced. Personally, I think this is very possible, but I'm not quite sure how it would impact the gaming community of Star Wars. EA, since having the license, has created two games, both heavily relying on multiplayer. They have also, most recently, completely closed down another studio, Visceral Games, and have stated that they plan on completely changing the atmosphere of that company's old game. I think all of these are solid points that Disney would dislike, but if you disagree or have any other points to offer, just let me know in the comments. So, as far as removing the license goes, I think it is totally possible. I don't think there would be any negative backlash from doing so, and it would free up a spot for a new studio. Which brings me to the next point. Who would be the new studio or publisher? There are many solid gaming publishers and studios currently, and it's just a matter of who Disney wishes to hand the license out to. In my perspective, I think it would be best for Disney to give it to a company that focuses on the small details of each game they release. Bethesda, a group who created Skyrim and Fallout 3 and 4, is great at doing so. A single-player game has yet to fully come recently for Star Wars, and I think Bethesda could really shine on that. Just look at Skyrim's sales and popularity. Another group could be CD Projekt Red. Their past, and hopefully future games, are visually stunning, as well as content-rich. The Witcher 3, their last game title, has great content and is beautiful, allowing players to explore and choose their own adventures. Cyberpunk 2077, a game I've brought up in past videos, is another game that looks promising from this point. CD Projekt Red probably wouldn't be able to work on anything until that game was completed, but who knows. Also, CDPR is a relatively small company. This makes me think that, unlike other companies, their strength won't be stretched thin, and all focus can be directed to a new potential Star Wars game. There are many other great gaming companies out there, and who knows, EA may turn out to make community-pleasing choices in the end. I just wanted to let you know my opinions on the topic, and I hope that you let me know what you think about it in the comments below. Either way, please smash that like button on the video if you liked it, and share this video with your friends. Everything helps. Thanks for watching, everyone, and I will see you in the next video. DHC signing off.